Presidency are still controlled by the Democrats. Back to you.
All right, Mike, thank you. And while some warn that the quality of health care may go down,
others who don't like the plan say it simply costs too much. Fox 6's Myra Sanchik tells us regardless, from parents to the healthcare industry, many have been preparing for this day.
James Auclair has health insurance for himself and family, but knows now that health insurance will be mandatory, it could help out many families. Insurance companies will also no longer be able to reject children with pre-existing conditions. In 2014, that same rule applies to adults.
You know, a lot of people are sick and they can't go to the hospital.
Milwaukee's Wheaton Franciscan St. Joseph has the busiest emergency room in the state. While the health care provider knows the industry will lose much in reimbursements under the Affordable Care Act, they hope people will get the health care they need from primary care doctors, preventing some of the emergency room visits.
We have to be efficient. We don't expect the quality of care to go down with that. If anything, we're intensifying our focus on making sure that there's high quality outcomes and we're performing at very high levels. In fact, our reimbursement will be tied to the patient experience that we provide.
At the Joseph Zilber School of Public Health at UWM, the dean is happy students will benefit because they will be insured under their parents' insurance up to age 26. In Wisconsin, that affects 43,000 young adults. The dean says she is relieved the plan was upheld for other reasons as well.
We know that if people have the financial access to the services that they need to keep them healthy and well and to take care of them when they're sick, then that's going to be good for them, good for their families, good for their communities, and frankly, good for our pocketbooks in the long run.
In Milwaukee, Assurant Healthcare agrees that patients have access to health care. The company says, unfortunately, rising medical costs remain the biggest barrier and are not addressed by health care reform.
Now, some of these new provisions are already in place. Others will take effect in 2014. Mary and Ted?
Myra and Mike, thank you for the team coverage on that story. Let's get back to the heat. We know it's hot, so we turn to the experts for some advice on the best ways to stay safe in this weather.
Yeah, the top two ways to stay cool, according to one.